Let's get it!
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Let's get him, homie. I wanna get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit!
Motherfuckers getting away from him!
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for. Shoot that motherfucker! Homie, you
look out the way!
We got it! Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. Be cool, my nigga.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
too expensive.
Why not do like the rest of American industry and reduce your costs by going abroad?
Implant Outsource, the reality show that sends contestants to exotic locations for permanent body modification.
Pirates love booty.
Why not get ass implants in Somalia?